Here's a 1998 Mitsubishi Eclipse, and just want to give you a visual of the front brakes. Really easy job. All you've got to do is remove the top two bolts on the caliper and the two bolts right there on the bracket. Once you have those off, the rotor will pop right off. So just remember to lube these bolts up here, and you'll be able to remove your pads before. But if you have any questions, please post below, and I hope this video helps. Have a great day.